Jumping from high places, falling through lost spaces. Now that we're lonely, now that there's nowhere to go. Watching from both sides, these clock towers burning up. I lost my time here, or I lost my patience with it all.
Cause this must be heaven. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
I'm Jan, I just got 5A stars, 6A's. Quite pleased with that. Yeah.
For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Now let's take them high. Slick Rick got the pop. I'd do anything to say I got it. Damn, them new loafers hurt my pocket. Before it,
yo, I did good.
Yeah, KFC. Dog, I was having nervous breakdowns. Like, man, these that much better than me, baby. I'm going on an aeroplane, and I don't know if I.
Okay, so massive congratulations to all the students in year 11 and year 10 who have got their results today. Really, really happy for you all. I hope you got what you got. And what you needed to get onto your next level and get into college. So again, just a huge congratulations, well done to everyone.
Okay, well done Year 11, some outstanding results. Just want to say congratulations to those people that worked really hard on their ICERs, and they're what made a massive difference and got people from A's to A stars and D's to C's.
Well, first of all, you're the first year group that I've had all the way through, and I couldn't be more pleased with the results. I think you've done fantastically well. You all worked really, really hard and you got the results that you deserved. It's been so nice to see all the happy smiley faces this year, and also really great to see that some of you that were maybe struggling at the beginning of year 11, maybe the end of year 10, you worked really hard and you really got the results that you deserved. So I'm so proud and pleased to have been a part of that.
Once again, our results for 2012 have shown significant improvements. It's a clear sign of the dedication of our students to their studies, but also the hard work of the staff and also of the parents who support their students. For the first time in our school's history, our HSC pass rate has exceeded 90%, which is highly commendable. I'd just like to quote some figures. Our English baccalaureate results were up 30%, that's 6% higher than last year. Our science results for all the subjects, chemistry, physics, biology, are in the high 90s, with over a third of those students getting the top grades of A or A star. Our maths A to C was 80%, significantly up on last year, and two departments, French and music, also got 100% of their students getting A star to C passes. I think the most significant statistic for me, and it's probably a bit boring for most people watching this, but our average point score per student has dramatically risen. It's gone up by 21% on the 2000 year figures. And in summary, what that means is that across the board, students are achieving significantly better in all of their subjects.